changed speed there, and now Zibanejad firing, scores! A 94-mile-an-hour slapper from Zibanejad has the New York Rangers up by one here in Game 3.
And we've seen this before. This is something that the Tampa Bay Lightning have had to deal with. Everybody has with this power play and the way he rips the puck. He has one opportunity, fans on. It's a little bit of a knuckler. Almost catches Vasilevskiy off guard with the nature. Comes off the stick the first time, but then reload. And it comes across, and this is from distance. And this is exactly what John Cooper was talking about. When he's this high, it's pretty hard to take that cross-seam pass away. And he just crushes this one on net. Kreider in front beats Vasilevskiy. Great screen into the eyes of the goaltender. Kreider was there, just standing right in his vision line. And boom, it's in the back of the net. John Cooper trying to get his team riled up.
Tito to Fox. Panarin into traffic. Zibanejad corrals the puck. Fox. Panarin ripped by Zibanejad. Rebound. Score. Chris Kreider. His 10th of the playoffs, and it's 2-0 for the New York Rangers.
There it is again. Back-to-back power play goals for the New York Rangers. And really, essentially, it's off the blast as Zibanejad. Kreider is so good in front of the net. A big body, plants himself there, creates the screen on the first one that's high by Zibanejad. This one, a rocket off the pad, and he's right there to bang in the rebound. Hedl taking this bumper position with Strome out. Beautiful cross-seam pass once again by Panarin. Sets this all in motion. Finds the stick as Zibanejad. Low shot. Great positioning by Kreider. No chance on that rebound. 2-0 Rangers.
And with that goal, Chris Kreider ties Rod Gilbert for